Bonjour, the French-speaking country I want to tell you about today is called La République Centrafricaine. Can you guess where it might be? Let's have a look at this. République, it's a republic now. Centre, that's got center in it, doesn't it? And then African. So it is in the centre of Africa, as we will see in a minute on the map. In English, it's called the Central African Republic. In French, la République Centrafricaine. Et sa fête nationale, c'est le 1er décembre. When's its national day? Le 1er décembre? It is the 1st of December. Remember, when we say the 1st in French, that's the only time when we don't just use a number when we say the date. We use the R for premier. All the other dates, we just use the number and then the month. Just a little reminder. So we're going to find out in this video what the Central African Republic celebrates on the 1st of December and how they speak French there. But let's look at its beautiful flag first. And let's say the colours of the flag in French. We've got rouge, bleu, blanc, vert, jaune et jaune. So many colours. So where exactly is la République Centrafricaine? As we mentioned it, it's right here in the purple, in the centre of Africa. It's surrounded by a lot of other French-speaking countries. We've got the Democratic Republic of Congo here, but that used to belong to Belgium, be a Belgian colony. We've also got quite a few other French-speaking ones I've done videos on. Actually, if you want to find out more, we've got Chad, Cameroon, the Republic of Congo, and Gabon. Actually, Chad, the République Centrafricaine, le Tchad et le Congo et le Gabon, all of those at one point made up what was called the Afrique Équatoriale Française, French Equatorial Africa. So all of those together, they all belonged to France. But yeah, here it is. So let's find out a bit more. So here we go, you can see Tchad, le Tchad, le Cameroun, le Gabon, la République du Congo. Here it is, and what's this? Monkey. Oh, you've guessed, of course. So la capitale de la République Centrafricaine, c'est Bangui. Bangui, that's its capital cities. Et les langues officielles de la République Centrafricaine sont le Sango et le français. Now, le français, French, is the one that's used in, well, everything, and all the official stuff is all in French. That's like the proper official language used in law and all the rest of it. And le Sango is more of the spoken language, so everybody speaks le Sango, and that's how people communicate more. So I suppose French is more for all the written stuff. And not everybody quite speaks French, maybe more educated people, but Sango, everyone speaks Sango and communicates with each other in Sango. So that's the two languages. So now we need to look at its history to find out why they speak French there. So les dates importantes, around 1750 was le début de l'esclavagisme. That's when the area started to be used a lot for slave trade. There were a lot of slaves came out of that area of Africa. And then in 1905, it became a colonie française. So that's when it was officially a French colony. And there was, because mainly of the slave trade, and when it became a colony, some people think it was one of the most mistreated area of the world by the French when it was a colony. It was quite a lot of violence there and really a lot of taking advantage of the soil and everything else, the resources, and there was a drop in the number of people living there. When it was a French colony, it was called Lubangui-Chari. Oh, I love that name. Do you want to say it? Lubangui-Chari. I think it's lovely. Not so lovely for them, but it is a lovely name. And then there's the date we were looking for. Le 1er décembre 1958. That's when they proclaimed themselves as the République Centrafricaine. That's when they said, right, we've had enough. Well, it was a long process, obviously, but and we say, right, we're our own republic now. But it took until the 13 août 1960 for them to be recognized, to declare their independence from France and be recognized officially. So there we are, the 1st of December, they celebrate them being born really and becoming for the first time the République Centrafricaine, which is what the territory is called today. And they speak French there because, you know, from, well, before 1905, that's when we officially became a French colony, but before that there were a lot of French-speaking people in the area and sort of, you know, that imposed their language. So you know a bit more about La République Centrafricaine. Thanks a lot for watching, and I shall see you again sometime to learn about another French-speaking country. Au revoir!